Ito na nga, agad-agad, please welcome Binibining Pilipinas Miss Universe 2018, Miss Catriona Gray!
Ayan na!
Hi! Naku naman talaga, hello!
Oh, thank you so much for having me. It's so nice to see you again!
Of course, thank you so much. Maupo ka sa aming tahanan. Ayan. My God, nasa starstruck talaga ako sa'yo kasi naman, I remember nung huli kitang nakita, huli kitang na-interview at nakasama sa radio program ko talaga yon. At ikaw ay nasa journey mo of being the Miss World, di ba? Ngayon, Binibining Pilipinas Universe.
I know! Whole new journey altogether. Like, nakaka-overwhelm talaga.
Lahat excited na excited sa mga mangyayari. Paano ka ba na-discover?
I was always very tall as a child. Tapos people would tell me, you should try modeling. Wow. I had my first little like photo shoots maybe when I was 12, 13 years old. Not for any publication naman. Parang test shoot lang.
Ay, parang mga open photo shoot. Kasi diba lahat ganon.
Actually, you know what? When I was a child, parang before there were selfies and anything like that, I used to get my digital camera, put it on a tripod, and then I used to dress up and then put the timer and take
solo,
photos.
Solo?
Parang I loved dressing up. And just, you know, like I was very girly girl, parang putting makeup and everything. So I feel like parang I was training already to be a model from a very young age. I already had an interest there.
How was the experience naman joining Binibining Pilipinas? At ano yung masasabi mong highlight ng Binibining Pilipinas journey mo?
Iba talaga yung journey ko sa Binibini. Kasi parang I'm more matured, I had the experience na, and parang I'm more hungrier this time. Because obviously, I'm putting myself out on a limb, so sana, it's all or nothing talaga yung mindset ko going in. So, not to say that I really let it get to my head, but I was very focused, and I knew that I had to give everything. Because if I were to win, I wanted it to be like a deserved win. Not na, ay, okay, she got
yes.
it because, you know.
Totoo.
Do you know what's funny though? I thought that on coronation day, my nerves would be so heavy on me. Like, feeling ko, I prepared so much. It's this day, the day is here. Na parang, ito na, pero wala akong nerves. So I was like, Lord, ano to? And I just felt every time I stepped out on stage, I was just so happy. Now every time I hear the people, I can see my family, like, saya talaga ako. Like, I just enjoyed myself and yun, that's all I remember. I don't remember being nervous. I just remember going out and I'm just genuinely happy to be there.